Hi, today I'd like to tell you about the eConnected Grainbelt project. You may not have heard about the project, so let me give you a quick rundown on what it's all about. The eConnected Grainbelt project is about finding new and improved ways of integrating your existing data with even more broadly available data and tools, helping you increase your profitability. We want to assist you in making better decisions about your business. While we know you already have existing data, we are focused on connected data to make it more valuable. The eConnected Grainbelt project is a ground-up initiative from the Department of Agriculture and Food and is funded by the state government's Royalties for Regions program. The best part is that the program begins with you, the grower, by first finding out what data decisions are truly important to you. The department has a whole range of existing data, but this project isn't about us telling you what you want, it's about us asking you what you want. We'd like to hear from you about how we can help develop better access and use of connected data. In the past, information has tended to be in lots of different places. As technology has advanced and growers have gained greater access to better technology, so too has the need for this information to be connected. Today, the department has an opportunity to engage with growers within our region, along with agribusiness and consultants, to connect all this information and assist in making it easier for you to make better decisions on the ground. So if you're a grower, a consultant, or in agribusiness and wish to contribute by telling us which gaps in data exist for you, we'd definitely like to hear from you. We're also keen to engage and discuss with developers who have new ideas and exciting opportunities that can help Western Australian growers. Together, we want the eConnected Grainbelt project to make a real difference to your business and the grains industry. This is your opportunity to become involved and be heard at the project's germination stage. So go to the website now to find out more about how you can become a part of DAFWA's eConnected Grainbelt project.